Okay, all right. So now that we've finally got things up and running, we can go ahead and get this underway. Ooh, didn't like that I did that. Right, okay, I want to try and get the screen so I can see both the chat and gameplay. There we go. Oh, let me get that to the right size. Yeah, alright. Welcome, everybody, to a very Portal Christmas. We're starting off with the first game, first episode, the original Portal. You can see I've got my Portal shirt on here, so I'm very excited to get this started. Those of you in the chat, know that Britt is a huge fan of this game. I am a huge fan of this game. So this is going to be a fun month. Alright, so yeah, let's get started. Yeah, no, it's crazy, right? Haha, I can flush the toilet.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from Stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Game screen is a little too zoomed in. Alright. So it is. And it's a little too loud. I'm going to do my best to be louder. I'm not home, so I can talk as loud as I want. That's odd. I have it on fit to screen, but it is not fitting to screen. Come on, Twitch. Ooh. Is it? Okay. Yeah, that should be good now. There we go. All right. Okay. So yeah, Portal. It's, yeah, it's the window itself, so I fixed it. So yeah, I've played this game, I'm not sure how many times. Quite a few times. This is one of the only game series where, I've actually replayed the game. I don't replay games at all. I hardly finish games, but I finish my
Portal. Note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube.
But what made me want to stream this, I was probably going to stream this regardless, to be honest, because it's a game I'm very familiar with, and I've had a lot of fun with.
Please place a weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy-duty super colliding super button.
Type stuff, because during finals week, yeah, I'm not going to be speedrunning this just because it's just because it's been a full year since I've done this, so I'm still remembering some things. But yeah, during finals week, I needed music to listen to that was,
Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Especially when GLaDOS is talking. I'm talking, GLaDOS. But yeah, so I listened to the Portal 2 soundtrack while I was working on finals. It's really good music to focus to. It's also very long album. It's actually three albums in one, so I was able to just let that play, and it repeated quite a few times while I was working, but it really got me in the mood to play Portal 2 again. Yeah, I know, it's like so dry and not sarcastic.
Well, please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth. Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you...
Oh, there it is. Yeah, if you do this enough, you get, in every test chamber you get... achievement for that, but I've already gotten that achievement. I'm just trying to do that for fun. Yeah, it's not until the end where it's like, yeah, that's the GLaDOS I know and love. Hello! Phantom. Ryan Phantom. All I can see is the word phantom right now. There we go. Now I can see the chat.
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
I need to not knock those down while she's currently talking so I can hear her yell at me.
To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Who is the other dog? Who is the other test subject?
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus. Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
Yeah. Yeah, I've already done that. I'm not getting achievements for that anymore. I'm just doing it for funds. I finished this. Let's see, there was the first time. There's to do the radio achievement. I've done it with commentary.
Welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well. Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
I'll destroy whatever the fuck I want. There it is. And, I mean, since everyone in this room is a portal expert, I don't know if I should even bother saying this. Oh, almost got it. Wait a second. What does that say? 2 out of 26. I already did this. Did Oh, I hope my achievements didn't get erased. That would suck. Yeah, sweet jazz. I do miss smooth jazz. Instead, we have Samba still alive.
Excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
I guess it is. I already did it. I don't.
Apparatus destroyed.
I mean, I had the achievement before this. I know I did. What was I saying before that? Something about people not knowing things. Oh. It me. An ARG? Yeah, no, but I played Portal 2 before I played this one. So, like, it definitely wasn't because of an update. It might be just because I put this on a new computer. Which is weird because all my other games had their whatchamacallits achievements crossover. But what was I saying about people didn't know stuff about Portal? What was it? Was it about the radios? What was it? I've totally forgotten now. It's gone. Yeah, but those radios were there when I bought the game already, because I bought them way, way, way after the original Portal came out. I already had the updated version. What was I saying, though? This is going to seriously bother me now. I have no clue. I don't know, I'm gonna watch it back and I'm gonna figure it out. I don't know. Oh, really? There we go.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed. As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job.
Yeah,
as part
yeah,
of
that
a
was
required
it. Yes,
test
you,
protocol,
yeah, it's
we will stop
jazzy,
enhancing the truth in
alive.
3, 2.
Oh, that's orange up there. I have the blue one. I was waiting for a portal to show up. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure this is the... No. The glass you break in the beginning of Portal 2 is that initial testing chamber. But I do remember this breaking.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Oh, I didn't get that one. Oh. Yeah. Well, I know I completed the achievement beforehand. But it's gonna bother me that it doesn't say so.
While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, unbelievable. You,
subject name here,
must be the pride of
subject hometown here.
Where are you, radio? I hear you. Seriously, where's the radio? I hear you, radio. almost had it. I can, couldn't remember if I could crouch in this copy or not, because I know in one doesn't have the zoom, but two does. Come on. I'm not going to bore you guys with that. Like I said, I've already gotten this achievement. I'll just do that at some other time, since I've already missed the one in Chamber 4. Little fireworks.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety.
Yeah.
Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
That seems unfortunate. I remember the radio being under the stairs on this one, wasn't it? Wait, wasn't it? Alright, I gotta crouch, probably. There it is. Oh. Quiet and ominous it is in here. I'm glad they stuck the radios in. It kind of helps. Portal 2 has a lot more music in it. Actually, does this have any music in it? I don't think there's anything except Still Alive, now that I think about it.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure.
Yeah.
Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record,
followed by death.
Good luck.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, yeah. To be honest though, I don't really pay a whole lot of attention to right, I didn't line that up right. Yeah, I don't really pay a lot of attention to music during that particular moment because I'm stressing out too much about not being burned to death. That was like super scary the first time I played it. I was like super freaking out going, oh my god, I'm gonna die. It's on fire. What do I do? But it's a lot less stressful this time around. Look back on it and laugh.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
When you were sliding to the fire pit and I was all like, goodbye, and you were all like, no way. I'm sorry, Boop. I'm not good at talking and playing games at the same time. I'm still working on it. Don't make fun of me.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Let's see. Don't be a bully, Boop.
Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
I like the little shaky thing the portal gun does whenever it gets reset. It's like, oh, maybe I shouldn't be jumping.
Hello again. To reiterate,
yes.
This morning,
we're on my favorite test now. I love the momentum so much. It's my favorite part of the games. It's so much fun. Whee!
Spectacular.
I could do that all day.
You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Oh. I got a little ahead of myself there. Speedy thing goes in, speedy thing goes out. That's what your mom said. Please ignore that.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms,
yeah.
Speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
I mean, as long as you get through it. The one where the stairs appear when you walk towards it. I'm not sure which test chamber that is, but I'm sure we'll know it when we see it.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide
a
safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice.
Yay! I'm finally getting the second one.
The Vorgir will kill you. Try to avoid it.
New portal gun. That's the wrong one. I need to... I need to get into that room. Ooh, that is the wrong one. Just waiting for it to go around. Or not? Did I turn myself over? No, that's what that opened. Okay. Bear with me, this test is kind of slow going because you have to wait on the pedestal. Careful to not die. Oh, okay, looks like I got that on the first try. Cool.
Two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in
Subject compound here.
Wait, there's music coming up? It's been a while. Oh, yeah, I can hear it now. Although it's a bit hard to hear over sounds on the radio. So yeah, we have both portal guns now. Isn't that exciting? Now we can do fun things like this. It's me! Or fun things like this. If I can line it up correctly. Infinite shell. Yeah, blue and orange. It's a good color combination to go with. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna try and break the game.
Get Lucita, fling yourself. Fling into space.
Yay, more flinging. But yeah, blue and orange. They are opposites on the color wheel, which means they're very good to put together in this scenario so you're not getting the two mixed up. Yeah, I think in the commentary they said they could only multiply it 7 times. Yeah, because they're not, they didn't actually, the engine doesn't work that way. Where, like, what they did was they actually basically copied and pasted images instead of, yeah, okay, you got it. Right, okay. It's like Assassin's Creed, but better. Was there a level in the second game? Oh yeah! I didn't think about that, because I was just about to comment, like, hey, notice, fun fact, you can't play portals on moving surfaces, but... Yeah, no, that second... Huh.
You are in control of both portals. This next test could take a very, very long time.
Oh, really? Because
An incubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
Oh, I want to see. What is it? Oh, that? I thought that was a joke. Oh, which line was that, Britt? Yeah. Wasn't there something in Half-Life where instead of like getting moving trains, they literally had an NPC with like where their head was a train and they had them running underground? Or something ridiculous like that? Oh yeah, it was Bethesda, Valve, same low quality graphics and junk.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed. As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
Aw, she's gonna miss me when I'm gone. Did you hear that, guys? It's so sweet. No, I could have sworn it was Valve, but then again, maybe it was Fallout. I don't know. Ooh, we're on 14 already out of 9th. Oh, wow. This is a lot faster than I remember.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Oh, it was Fallout 3. What the heck? Something just nullified my... Oh, the stairs. I was gonna say something just nullified my portal. This one. Okay. Well, it was required for you to do momentum there, isn't it? Gotta be careful not to die. Ooh, that was a close one. Yeah, got it. Come on.
Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Yeah, right there. You can just whoop. Good speedrunning tactic, GG. Yeah, I kind of figured that was the test you were talking about, but I wasn't 100% sure. So wow, we're already four tests away from the end. But then again, the game
is done. The enrichment center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake. And brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us all.
Nah, probably for my family members. Oh, that's crazy, Boop. Oh, wow. That sounds like the kind of programming I would be doing. Okay, let's see if I remember how to do this. I did it, guys. I do remember being stuck on that one for a really long time. Oh, I got stuck on this one for forever. This specific section right here. Forever. Hopefully I don't get stuck again. Yeah, that's what ended up happening. Oh gosh. Make it stop! Oh. I didn't see that up there. I always feel like that wasn't actually, like, I feel like this was a red herring, this little section over here. No, that was wrong, because... Okay. Who knows, maybe she was. I need to get more momentum. Okay, I think I... Yes, there we go. Got it. Yeah, I got it. But thank you for your help, Britt. Whee! That is so much fun. Nope, that wasn't it. Let's see if fixing the angle helps. Nope. Okay, it's this one. Then it goes through here, goes up there. Yep, there we go. Oh no, that bounced onto the wrong one. Oh, because it just went back through. Okay, just give me a second. Okay, so if we backwards, it needs to go straight back. So it'll go through here, No, that wasn't it. It's... No, it needs to hit this at an angle. So it comes through here, bounces off there, goes straight through there. Yeah, got it. What? How did that not hit? Oh, it's just barely off. Okay, Boop is still here. This is still recording. It's going to be up on YouTube later. There we go. Oh, just barely missed that. I know we're getting close when we're hitting these. This part makes me so nervous. Oh, because I know we're getting close then. Which Which direction am I going again? I always end up getting turned around. This one. This was the other one where Britt faked it out.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
I'm gonna do it the right way, though. I'm gonna be a good noodle. Oh, it didn't work. Yikes. Okay, I need to, which one do I need to place first? I can't remember. Ah! Right, I placed that first and then this one.
Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls?
Well, so far I haven't gotten stuck on any of them, because I remember where things are and such. For the most part. I don't think that one gave me any trouble, though, but I think that's mostly because I played Portal 2 first, and they had an easier version of a similar puzzle there, so I already kind of had like a practice round on it. Yeah, I was about to say we
mandatory scheduled maintenance.
Yet.
The appropriate
turrets
chamber
so
for this testing sequence is currently
this
unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The enrichment center
so
apologizes for the inconvenience
so cute,
and wishes you the best
so
of luck.
Oh, also there's a rat den in this one.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Hey, you, chill, you're too loud.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
I remember dying a lot on this one. Ooh. There you are. No.
Searching. I don't hate you.
They're so cute. They're just doing their jobs. Check it out, rat den. Can I help you? Hello, can I help you? The cake is a lie. The cake is a lie. It's all a lie. Curse you, GLaDOS. I wanted my cake. I want cake IRL now. My parents are getting me food and they said they'd get me a burger. I should have asked for cake instead. Ah! Okay. Oh, there's another one on the other end. That's what killed me. Whoops. I thought I was just blocking the one. I needed to be blocking two. Ah! No. No, shoot. Oh gosh. Look at that. That doesn't happen in the second game. So they're a lot less scary there. I don't remember this bit. I mean, I do, but like, oh, that's what I was missing. Problem is I can't get over to the cubes now. Can do this though. Flying drop kick. Ah.
Put me down.
Ah. Ah no, please though.
Target lost. Help. Searching.
Is that what?
Hey.
Yeah. Oh. Did you not save? Didn't drop in. Stop! Shush! You! Oh god, where am I? Oh. I did it. Right. I apologize for the noise. Probably should have been smarter about that. Why does it take so long for me to die? Oh, it stays back here? That's annoying. Second. Okay. I'm pretty close to the end. Okay, so let's see if I can do this a bit smarter. Now, I believe what I've done in the past is I've literally just created a wall of cubes right here. Oh, I suddenly really want pizza. I thought I smelled pizza for a second. Haha, try and get me now. Alright, that's another one taken care of.
There you are.
No, no, I'm not here. There is nobody here. Who's Joe? My name's Jim. What? What am I even saying? And then I can just throw this at you, basically. Oh, I forgot about that one. Almost rushed face first in the room. Ah! Nope, nope, no. Gonna watch Doctor Who? That just kind of just hit me. Like, an old episode?
I don't hate you. Who's there?
I'm gonna be me.
Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be
sent at the first sign of defiance. Which companion? Okay, so Rose. The Rose arc, I suppose you could call it. I don't know. What number are we on?
The vital apparatus and will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
God, I forgot how annoying the turrets are. It's companion cube!
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Oh, companion cube. Companion cube, I love you so much. And you love me, don't you, companion cube? What's that? You do? Oh, I still need you. Whoops.
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Oh, am I gonna make it in time? I think I went too late. Nope, did that just in time. Do you guys hear that? I just heard a really soft beeping noise. Was that from the game? Was that the companion cube? Companion cube, are you trying to speak with me? What's that? You love me too. Aw, thank you, companion cube. Wait, what was that? Something about a knife. Aw, companion cube, don't be silly. A super original joke, you guys. I'm so funny. I have no clue what to do here anymore. I can't remember. It's been so long. Oh, there's another rat den back here we can check out. Oh, right, yeah. Look, it's the companion cube. Companion cube and sexy lingerie. God damn it, Ryan, shut up. Because I could not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me. The cube had food, maybe ammo. Something, 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 something. Not in cruelty, not in wrath, the Reaper came today. An angel visited this gray path and took the cube away. Take the cube away? No, never. I'll never let anything happen to you, Companion Cube. Seriously, what am I supposed to be? Okay, I remember things now. Okay, I remember having a lot of trouble with this one, actually. I think I kind of somehow bullshitted my way through this one. Hopefully I can figure out how to do it the right way, because if we try to do the bullshit thing, it's gonna take forever. Oh, okay. That's a different one. I wish I could, like, run or something. I would like to be moving a little bit faster, please. Shush! Companion Cube is safe and sound. Companion Cube's just taking a few bullets for me, is all. Okay, got the first platform done there.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Okay, so that's blue. So I want to put orange here. Gotta be careful. Doesn't hit me.
The okay. Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
What? But the companion cube gives such good advice. What's that, companion cube? You want me to destroy GLaDOS and overthrow the facility? Sounds like a good idea to me. What's that, companion cube? No cake! What am I missing still? I'm missing something still. I'm missing... Oh! I am still missing... That one. Are you still shooting out stuff? No, looks like it closed. Which means I'll have to use that one. I'm not crazy. What are you talking about? I'm perfectly fine. Isn't that right, Companion Cube? Isn't that right? God, this was always the hardest part of the test for me. It was just these three platforms right here. God damn it. Companion Cube, wait for me. I'm coming. Oh, don't fall off. So good at video games, you guys. Thank you. finally. See, we did it, Companion Cube. Now we can be together forever. Isn't that right? I love you, Companion Cube. Now, silly Companion Cube, put away that knife.
You did it. The weighted Companion Cube certainly sure brought
did.
You good luck.
And I However, brought it
good it luck. Cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and,
what?
Unfortunately, must be euthanized.
What?
Please escort your Companion Cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
What? No. I'm not... What? I'm not gonna throw my beautiful Companion Cube in there. What are you talking about? What are you talking about, Gyros?
Rest assured that an independent panel of ethicists has absolved the Enrichment Center, Aperture Science employees, and all test subjects of any moral responsibility for the Companion Cube euthanizing process.
Oh, I'm really sorry to hear about that, Feeny. Also, I find it interesting that GLaDOS used the term, intelligence incinerator, suggesting that this thing is in fact intelligent.
While it has been a faithful companion, your Companion Cube cannot accompany you through the rest of the test. If it could talk, and the Enrichment Center takes this opportunity to remind you that it cannot, it would tell you to go on without it because it would rather die in a fire than become a burden to you.
No, Companion Cube would never say that. Never say that. Right, Companion Cube? You shut your mouth, Isu. No. No. No, I'm not. No.
Testing cannot continue until your Companion Cube has been incinerated.
Fine, then we're just gonna sit here, and I'm just gonna have a lovely tea party with the Companion Cube, because you can't make me. You can't. No. Companion Cube, I love you!
Although the euthanizing process is remarkably painful,
remarkably painful.
Aperture Science engineers believe that the Companion Cube is most likely incapable of feeling much pain.
No. No, I'm gonna... No, I would rather die than give up my own Companion Cube.
The Companion Cube cannot continue through the testing. State and local statutory regulations prohibit it from simply remaining here, alone and companionless. You must euthanize it.
I'm sorry, Companion Cube. Okay, good, it didn't put me too far back. Okay, but for real though, let's kill this cube. Yeah, I don't know why it takes me so long to die.
You did it. The weighted Companion Cube certainly brought you good luck. However,
I thought
it cannot
for
accompany
a second
you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your Companion Cube to the Aperture Science You euthanized your faithful Companion
Goodbye,
Cube
companion
more quickly
cube.
Than any test subject
No!
On
let me die with the cube! We can't be separated, it's my companion! Rest in pieces, faithful Companion Cube. I love you. Oh, do I? Oh. I shall get revenge for you, Companion Cube. I shall take GLaDOS and this entire establishment down. I will rip apart the establishment board by board. And only then may you know peace.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion.
Yeah, it is.
The Enrichment Center is
and we're on a really fun test.
You will be baked,
and then there will be cake. Yee. We get to do a lot of fun stuff in this one. Is it randomly buffering? It does look like I'm dropping frames. But I don't really know how to fix that. God damn it. Oh, right, you said
the experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked.
Is it like really bad?
You will be cake.
I don't know. In the past, I remember jumping. Okay. Are you kidding me? The one spot.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked.
Oh, of course,
and
I just missed it.
The experiment is nearing
its
conclusion.
This is gonna take a bit, guys. Bear with me.
The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Yes, thank you, Gladys. Okay, so let's try getting that a bit closer this time. Oh my gosh, that was way too close. That was scary. So that's up there. Oops. I wanted to recenter that. I wanted to recenter. And that's orange. Damn it! There we go. Oh, I forgot about this half. Right. Ah, nope. Yeah, no, I hate this one too, Ryan. Okay. That wasn't good. How did that one not hit? Oh, it's just off. Come on, get it. Yes. And there's one last one over there. Got it. Okay. Now that was actually the easy part. Hard part is this little bitch over here. Am I still missing? Where's the... Right, okay. Okay, okay, I hit it, and then I want to do... Oh. I can't even see the button from this angle. Do I want the thing on its way first? Okay, if I can get it bouncing back and forth first. Hello! Oh, that says Protal player, not Proto player. Hello. Hello. As soon as I have to be the one on the. Right! That's. Faster? No, it's. Shit. I think we are gonna have to split this up into two parts, because I don't think I'm gonna be finished. By 8. So once we escape the fire pit, I think that will be a good ending point. Right, okay, so... Wait! That's over there. Okay, 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 okay. I remember what to do now. I remember. Okay. So I put that there. Right. Okay. That's now going through. Oh, wait. Wait, no, I wanted blue over there. Blue there. Oh, except the orange one must. Okay. Did it go through? I didn't give it the chance to go through. Damn it. Okay. Okay, it went through. It hit. There. Okay. Okay, so I don't... Okay, okay, I got it. Oh. Okay, now I got it. Yeah, okay, that's cool. I'm doing it for fun, not for speedrunning, so I don't really care about that at this moment. No, I just missed the button! Oh, I almost had that. Okay, I know what to do. I just need to do it. Got it. Finally. Okay, now we just need to wait for the lift to come back. Yeah, I'm sure it is for some people, but I don't want to speedrun. Oh, Britt's not here. She's not a... You're not an admin yet, Ryan. Let's see if I can... Okay, cool. You're a mod now, Ryan. What did that do? Okay, it opened up that. Okay, I remember what I need to do here. Come on, hurry up, hurry, hurry, hurry. Got it. Waiting for the elevator takes forever. You're not the companion cube. Uh-oh.
Weighted storage cube destroyed. Please proceed to the Aperture Science Vital Apparatus Vent for a replacement.
Oops. Good thing the vent's right there. I don't know if the mic is probably picking that up. That horrible, terrible screeching noise is actually my garage. My room is right on top of my garage, so I always know when people come home. So much waiting in this game. Oh man, I've had it like do it in the past where it's accidentally pushed off the companion the cube back into the water. Hopefully you guys didn't hear that though. Yay! You made it! And it's still going. This is the actual fun part though, because it's all about momentum. Whee! Where's the... Oh. Okay. What's the one I'm... It's blue. Okay, so I need to shoot an orange. Ah, didn't quite make it.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an enrichment center. Alright,
so after we beat this last chamber, I'm gonna call it a night. Because I don't think I'm going to finish it by 8 o'clock. Britt, you're back! You're just in time for test chamber 19. And we're gonna stop after this because we're gonna.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done.
For those of you in the Discord,
the
not any other.
In the equipment recovery annex.
We're gonna be watching.
Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
There's so many bouncy balls. Why are there so many bouncy balls? In one go, like in one stream? I can't remember how to do this bit. Oh, don't kill me. Okay, that doesn't bounce off in the right direction. Oh, okay, I somehow got it. Oh, here comes the scary part. Give me another platform. Platform? I don't remember taking this one between platforms. Or maybe I was supposed to. There it is. Right, gotta click. Okay, so it's only enough time to do that. I just gotta wait for another one to go by. So much waiting in this last one. It's so much tension. So much tension. Can't wait for the cake, guys. It's gonna taste so good, am I right? Look, guys, cake! We're gonna do it!
The test is now
we're gonna.
Over. All aperture technologies
is this the cake?
Operational
is it?
4,
is it Alaskan bake? That's on fire cake,
no
right?
Dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory.
Alright, where's the cake?
Thank you for
where's the cake, Gladys?
Aperture science computer aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
Oh no! What am I gonna do? I might have to do. No way! It's gonna be funny later. Fuck this shit, I'm out. No! Well, okay, I'm dead. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Okay. I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. Oh, come on! Wait, where does the liquid go at the end of this? Oh, there's a thing right there. Bear with me. Just 1 second. I'm sure I can get this. Supposed to do, right? There we go.
What are you doing? Stop it. We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. The party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
Okay. So, I did say I was gonna stop here. So, let's... Oh! Noises. That wrench is floating. Oh no, it's 2 wrenches. Well, that wrench is now floating. Oh, really? I didn't know that. Is it working? Actually, I might have already gotten the achievement. At least I should have already gotten the achievement. I don't know what happened with my achievements, to be honest. Oh, back in the room when she said it. Okay. Well, I'm not heading back there. Okay. So yeah, let's stop it here. And let me just... Yeah! And that's not in the right spot. Also, now I'm not sure if we were, I haven't really used BRB screens at all, because my screens are usually pretty short, to be honest. But I do have a BRB screen I wanted to show off. It's, Peabody and Atlas kind of looks like a Christmas tree there. But, so yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for coming. I'm definitely going to be doing this a lot more often, especially since I'm at home and I don't have a job currently, or at least not a scheduled job. I'm doing some babysitting. But yeah, so probably another stream tomorrow and streams on Thursdays. I do want to finish all of these Portal games by the end of, December. Definitely. Oh, did I get their names mixed up? My bad. But I definitely want to get through all of them before I go back for break. And I'm not sure how long Portal 2 is going to take me, because there are some spots I still consistently get, stuck on. And then Portal Mel, I did start that one, and then I got stuck on something. So those could definitely take me longer, the other two. But yeah, so stream tomorrow, same time, same place, same game. Have a very Portal Christmas, everybody. I don't know why I'm pointing finger guns at the screen. My capture is not on anymore. There we go. Have a very Portal Christmas. Thank you for coming. Bye.